Hello guys and welcome to my kitchen. I hope you are ready to prepare the best chocolate bundt cake. It is so rich, so moist, simply heavenly. I know we are all used to making complex cakes with many different flavors, but in this case, simplicity is the key. So let's begin. I choose to make this easy recipe and simple recipe because everybody should know how to make a proper chocolate bundt cake. You don't have to use many ingredients, but you have to choose them right and use them right. So I have my mixer here, whisk on, and first we have to whisk very well what? Butter and sugar. We have to make fluffy this mixer, butter and sugar, because this is the key to make fluffy our cake. So, the butter goes in. Please, the butter should be at room temperature. And the sugar goes in. And some vanilla extract. A little bit of salt. And I will whisk until this mixer will be very, very fluffy. So, I will come back in 5 minutes. Be patient. And my mixer is ready, and as you can see, it is so fluffy and so creamy. And this is the point that we will carry on our recipe. Now, we have to add the eggs one by one inside the mixer. I think I should take a small bowl, this one. The first egg goes in. And when the egg is absorbed, we will add the next one. And the last one. Now, if the eggs are not at room temperature, then the mixer will split. So please have the eggs at room temperature. The last one goes in, perfect. And now I will stop my mixer. And it's time to add the rest of the ingredients. We have flour, cocoa powder, and milk. First, we have to mix cocoa powder with the flour. This way. And take 3 tablespoons of the mixture and put them into the bowl. Now, add the milk. And whisk again. When everything is combined, add the rest of the dry ingredients inside the bowl and whisk again, but just for a few seconds. And this is it. At this point, do not overmix because we will lose all this fluffy, perfectly texture that the cake should have. Now, I have a pan here, greaseproof with butter and cocoa powder instead of flour because we don't want spots at the cake. And easy, take a spatula, mix everything together because at this point maybe some butter is at the edges of the bowl. So mix everything together and the mixer is ready. Pour it into the pan. It's easy to make a chocolate cake, but you have to do it right way. As you can see, just little details will give you the perfect result. Now, take a spoon, spread it evenly. And it's time to bake. My oven is preheated to 180 degrees Celsius set to fan, and I will bake for 1 hour exactly. After 1 hour, the cake will be ready and I will set it aside until it's completely cooled down, and then we will cut some lovely slices to taste. And my chocolate cake is ready. And look at that. This is amazing. My God. And I want to show you how moist it is on the inside. Look at this. Look at this beauty. So simple, so tasty, so nice, so easy to make. Everything is in perfection. And it is a simple recipe. And this is the beauty of cooking. When you're cooking something and it's easy to make, always is a little bit tastier. Look at that. Amazing. And inside, I have to transfer this cake. Oh, and then I will take the other half. And look at this. Amazing. It is so tasty. I have some melted chocolate here. And I will drizzle some on the top of the cake. And this is it. We will not add more ingredients because it is perfect. I hope you enjoy this recipe. I hope you will make this recipe. I hope you will take some photos of this recipe. And I hope you will make comments underneath the video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Until next time, see you. Bye bye. Γεια σας.